大家好，
大家好，李老师。所以呢，接下来呢，我们就会再看另外一个 experiment，chemical properties of ethanol。啊，这里呢，我们会讨论到应该是三个：oxidation of ethanol，dehydration of ethanol，然后过后呢，acidify 没有，另外一个啦，esterification 另外一个啊。OK，所以它有。来，我们这里是讨论两个罢了。第一个是 oxidation of ethanol。Aim to study the chemical properties of ethanol material。你可以自己读 ethanol porcelain tubes 啊，你自己读啦。然后 apparatus test tube boiling tube，然后过后好了，你自己读这些。给、okay, 我们会放concentrated sulfuric acid，所以要小心。这个是它的 experiment 的图。给、okay, procedure 有一、二、三、四。给加oxidizing agent 先，然后加 concentrated sulfuric acid，把它变成 acidify，然后烧它，然后再加 ethanol，就我们就是要换这个 ethanol 变去 ethanoic acid，然后我们怎样知道它已经变去 acid 呢？我们就 test with blue litmus paper，OK，so、okay, 来，我们就有 video 啊，我们一起看一下。真的是很感谢这个频道啊，有准备这些 video 啊，这样子你们就可以看到了，到底怎样进行这个 experiment。
So this is for the second experiment, the oxidation of the ethanol. So in my boiling tea, 5 cm cube.
所以这个是什么颜色呢？这个是 orange color 来的。所以它是 potassium dichromate 6 solution 来的。
Of the potassium dichromate 6 solution, and we acidify it with 10 drops of concentrated sulfuric acid. Okay, so what we're going to do, we will heat the solution, this acidified potassium dichromate 6 solution, gently. Okay, we heat it gently. Okay, heat it gently while we stir it or we shake it. For about 1 minute, okay, heat it gently for about 1 minute. We don't want the solution to boil. So we just heat it gently for about 1 minute. And then we prepare 3 cm cube of ethanol, 3 cm cube of ethanol. And we will close this boiling tube with the delivery tube. Okay, because we want to connect it to the small test tube in order for us to collect the product that form when we do the oxidation of the ethanol. Okay, so after heating gently, okay, we will close it with the okay, we put a drop by drop 3 cm cube of the ethanol. Yeah, careful. Slowly, you will eat slowly. Okay, and then we close it with the delivery tube. And we want to connect it to the small test tube that being cold in the water. Okay, in the water in the basin. So I put it like this. our so he eat until it boils, okay? Careful, okay, because ethanol is highly flammable. So make sure that the demonstration is by the teacher, okay?
Put in Dubai, one word.
Mixture of the acidified potassium dichromate 6 with the ethanol is heated. We will see the color of the acidified potassium dichromate 6 solution change from orange to green. Okay, and then we collect the solution that being produced from this reaction in this small test tube, and we see that they have the colorless liquid. Okay, the colorless liquid. Okay, so what are we going to do next? We will test this colorless liquid to see whether it is acidified or not. Okay, so we test it with the blue litmus paper. So we will test the colorless liquid with the moist blue litmus paper. Okay, so just put the moist blue litmus paper. And we see that the litmus paper changed. The blue litmus paper changed to red. So it shows that this colorless liquid is an acid.
Oh, 很好。对，非常好的一个 experiment。所以当然 observation 是这样子啦。如果我们是用 potassium dichromate 6, 它 orange will turn green. 如果用 potassium manganate 7, purple color will turn colorless. Okay, color of distillate 是 colorless, 然后过后有那个 vinegar 的 smell, 就是有醋啦，嗅到好像有醋的味道。然后 blue litmus paper turns red. 这样子 okay, discussion. What is the product form?By the oxidation reaction, ethanol. So ethanol 呢，它就变成了 ethanoic acid. Name the oxidizing agent, 这两个啦。Okay, write the chemical equation for the reaction that occur. 这个 oxidation, ethanol. Okay, 这个 O 代表 oxidation, 变成 ethanoic acid, 还有 water. What is the properties of the product of the alcohol oxidation? 答案是 acidic 啦。接下来呢，我们将会看它的第二个 experiment， 就是 dehydration of ethanol。dehydration 就是抽掉它的水啦，而 dehydration 是拿掉它的水。Okay， 所以它的 setup apparatus 是这样，这个图画很重要。Okay， 然后过后我们用 porcelain chips 来吸水啦，来吸水。procedure 有一、二、三、四、五、六啦。我们可以看一下，第六是 confirmation test 来的 ，to test 它的那个 gas 是已经是 alkene 来的 ，alkene 来了，我们是 test 那个六是 confirmation test。来，我们看一下那个 experiment。所以呢，这个就是它的 setup of apparatus， 这里有两个 bunsen burner 的， okay， 先会 heat 那个 porcelain chips 把它变成热，然后这个呢是 glass wood。So with ethanol， 所以这里面是有 ethanol 的啊，这个会弄热它是为了要产生to produce the ethanol 把那个 ethanol 呢变成 gas， 它就通过这里会吸水，然后它就我们这里就 collect 它那个 ethane gas 出来。给我们看一下
for the dehydration reaction。We set up the apparatus as in the video. So this is the combustion tube. At the end of the combustion tube, this is the glass wool. We wet it with the ethanol. Okay, in the middle, we have the porcelain chip. Okay, and then we will have the stopper with the delivery tube to close the combustion tube, and the delivery tube is connected to the small test tube because we want to collect the gas by using the water downward displacement method. Okay, so we have two Bunsen burner. The first Bunsen burner is we want to heat the porcelain chip strongly, and then the second Bunsen burner we will heat the glass wool gently or slowly. Okay, so first of all we lighted a matches in order to lights on the Bunsen burner. Heat the porcelain chip strongly. Okay, and then once a while we will heat the glass wool gently with another Bunsen burner, or we can also use the same Bunsen burner to to heat the glass wool.
Okay.
Okay, and then we will see that there is a gas collected in this small test tube. Okay. Okay. Okay, so the gas is full in the test tube. So I will collect the gas and I put a stopper to close the test tube. Okay. The gas collected from the dehydration of the ethanol is in this small test tube. We want to test it by using a bromine water. Okay, so what we do, we will add a few drops. Okay, add a few drops. Careful, okay, don't let the gas go up. The bromine water.
Bromine water 呢，最主要呢，它是要 test 已经变成了 ethene 了，如果 ENE 的话呢 ，brown color 会 decolorize 的。Okay. 然后discussion， 这个是 name the gas released when ethanol undergoes dehydration， 所以 dehydration 就是吸掉它的水了，它就变回去 ethene。State the function of porcelain chips as a catalyst， 诶。这不是 catalyst 的，对哦，是 catalyst 来的啊。 就是说它加快它的水不见呐、啊，啊 ，catalyst 加快它吸掉那个水，让那个水快点不见呐、啊。Okay, write the chemical equation for the dehydration of alcohol. 所以 ethanol 它变去 ethene 还有 water 啦。Okay, conclusion 给自己读。Okay, 好了啊、就这样，这个 video， 谢谢，拜拜。